I'm Susie Skaroulis, backstage at Centurion AD, here with Aaron Hammond. How's it going?
Good, thanks.
Yeah? What's your role you play in this movie?
I am Mike, who then becomes Mike Demonic. He's basically a guy who's been possessed by a demon.
Oh, wow.
And who the demon's hellbent on taking over the world.
Oh, well.
<It's>
So where it goes from there, I guess we'll find out when they come into theaters. Anything about this movie you want to share with the audience?
Oh, without giving too much away?
I know.
I don't know. It looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. A lot of fun. I don't really want to sort of spoil it.
Give it away too much.
Too much away about what's happening. But I think it's pretty well written. We should say very well. That's a bit beautiful. Edit that.
Supremely well written.
It's very, very well written.
Of course.
Brian's been great to work with.
So yeah.
It's been a lot of fun. It's good to have a character that you can sort of luxuriate in.
Yeah.
You know, like I get sort of, I'm pretty flamboyant as the demon. So
yeah.
It's
awesome.
It's a bit different than your typical.
Yeah. Do you usually play the villain?
Have you had lately? So I've had a string of villains, which is really exciting. So, I always thought it was a good and nice guy.
Yeah. That might be saying something. Oh, about the church. I was supposed to be asking you about the church. Your thoughts.
Ask about the church, the scene in the church?
Oh, yeah. So how was the scene in the church? How did that go?
That was really, really cool. Had a lot of fun doing that.
Yeah.
Never actually done anything in church before. But then to act like Mike Demonic,
oh my gosh,
play around and dance around and do that in the actual church. That was really cool.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. And that was shot here in Southern California.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything was in this movie.
Yeah.
Which is marvelous. Marvelous. Obviously you're from Australia. How long have you been in Los Angeles?
Year and a half.
Wow.
Year and a half. I landed here. June 28th last year.
Oh, wow. What part of Australia?
Sydney.
You're from Sydney?
Yeah.
That's rad.
So, but it was always one of those things of mine, sort of like smacking back in Australia and always wanted to sort of get over here.
Yeah.
And sort of everything, the stars all aligned and
everything worked out. Yeah, absolutely.
And now I'm American.
Yeah, so. It's great, right? It's the only way to find out is just to dive in head first into the scene. Well, thanks so much, Aaron.
Cool, thank you.
Thanks again. I'm Susie Skaroulis, backstage at Centurion AD. Stay tuned to see it in theaters in 2012.